Not only has this family gone through their daughter being diagnosed with cancer, but then they have a flood that completely ruins everything they own. The house is demolished.
Everybody in this family has been through it. They all need to come back together in a beautiful, calm, wonderful place. That's why they reached out to us. They have nowhere to go but up.
Okay, here we go to the house. We haven't been there in a long time. Are you guys ready for what you're gonna see? Oh my gosh. Look at this, you guys. We've even lost our staircase.
This is the home where all of my children were born in.
It was perfect for us.
And it was lost all in one day. We had been on an outing. Mohsin was at work.
When we came back, the toilet tank in our master bedroom had burst. Water had spread almost to two-thirds of the house.
I remember that day when there was water everywhere.
The carpet was wet and it was like soaked.
It was pretty scary.
Yeah.
The water came down from this section and the whole ceiling fell down.
Do you guys remember how much water was draining from the toilet?
The toilet burst.
I know. After the flooding, they had to demo the house right away because mold grows so fast. So they stripped the house, they took out most of the flooring, and we found a rental property, and we've been staying there close to 7 months, but it doesn't feel like home. It's not home. Our house not only looks different, it feels different.
It will be better.
This year was an extremely difficult year. It's like the unthinkable happened. Not only was our house destroyed, but our daughter Isabella was diagnosed with cancer. And it's something that no parent ever imagines.
It was the hardest thing that ever hit me in my life. I don't even wish it for my worst enemy.
She went through 3 surgeries, and she went through 7 chemotherapies.
And today, I'm sitting here, and I'm proud, I'm honored to claim that she's cancer-free.
Part of Isabella's recovery is to have tranquility and calmness in her life.
So demolition is finally wrapping up at Azadeh and Mohsin's house.
And that hideous fireplace is gone. That makes me so happy.
Now, with everything gone, we can finally focus on the biggest part of this entire renovation, the kitchen.
As we speak, the kitchen cabinets are being built and installed, and this massive new island is running straight down the center of the room. It's gonna be fantastic.
We have taken all of the old shutters off of the windows, we've lightened the wall colors up with a really soft paint, and it's bright and happy.
The new classic bathroom is gonna be fantastic. This is our biggest project ever. Like a jigsaw puzzle, we have to make sure that the schedule of all of the subcontractors is exacting. Countertops, backsplash, all of the elements we need to build this space are happening one after the other, just like that.
Upstairs, Isabella's room is being painted in the custom color that she picked out just in time for the new wall custom cabinetry that we're building out for her.
I haven't spent a minute working on this project without thinking about Isabella and her diagnosis with cancer.
This wasn't just about coming in to repair a home. It was about helping repair a family.
All right, guys, come on in.
Oh, my God. Oh, wow. This feels like we're walking into a magazine.
This is
stunning. Wow.
So the kitchen and the family room started it all. That's how we met you. That was initially what we had signed up for before the whole house became part of the project.
Yeah. Should we see the kitchen?
I cannot wait. Yeah.
You're like, I cannot wait.
Keep your eyes closed, please.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Turn around and open our eyes?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my God. Wow.
This is
gorgeous.
Look
at this sink. This is crazy beautiful. This is definitely a forever kitchen.
This is the perfect color gray.
It's the perfect gray.
Hey, look at
Jeremiah,
that.
You guys have to be here now.
Oh, my God.
You know what? Beautiful.
The family center with this great round table, and the kids can, you know, gather around the banquette.
I had to basically shake myself to make sure I'm not dreaming. And this is really, it's going to be our kitchen.
This family room is stunning. I love the colors you guys have picked for this room.
I am very happy. It's just amazing.
This is amazing. And the mirrors, I love this.
Isn't that chic?
That is so chic.
5 times bigger than what we had here.
Exactly.
Yes, it feels
it's just,
so
and the light.
It's huge.
Isn't it crazy?
The light is gorgeous, and this table is so beautiful.
It's a beautiful moment to have a round table with a chandelier in the bathroom. Not everybody can have it.
I love the chandelier.
I had some feeling it's going to be beautiful, but I never thought it's going to be gorgeous.
Do it.
I think the kids are back from school.
Hey, you guys.
Hello.
Are you ready to see our
house? Hi. Hi. What do you want to see downstairs or your room?
My room.
Go.
Look at your room. It's beautiful.
What do you think?
I love it.
Do you?
Yes.
All right.
Look at your wall color.
Yeah, this is
the
it.
Color I picked. It like goes so well with my furniture.
You picked the perfect color.
You did.
I love it so much. And these curtains, I really like these rooms. I could work on the desk. It's just so beautiful. I love it.
We know you've dealt with a lot of grown-up things, and it was time to get rid of the little girl room and do the teen room. It gets fresh, and it's clean, and it's brand new, and I hope it's going to be just this amazing space of all new memories.
Thank you so much.
You're so very welcome.